how to let your appliance live another day. Cut cable that will fail power. Leave a loop, then loop it round. That will work another day. Pull it like that will always be overstrained. Go back to school.